Just got a tip. Raph's moving a couple of inmates to Ravencroft tomorrow for evaluation.
They say who?
No, but I'm gonna find out.
MJ!
Whoa. Doctors haven't cleared me for MJ hugs yet.
Sorry.
Harry. I missed you.
I missed you too. I heard about May. I'm so sorry.
So how was Europe?
Sorry about all that. I was being treated in isolation here in the city, and I didn't want you guys to worry about me.
Is it the same thing your mom had?
It was. Past tense. We think it's in remission.
Harry, this is... I can't believe it. You look great.
I feel great.
Oh, I have to get to work. Dinner tomorrow?
Coney Island? For old time's sake?
It's a date.
That's new.
Yeah, it's a little skill she picked up when we were in Sicaria.
Sorry for coming by unannounced and all.
What? No, are you kidding? You want to come inside?
Actually, I was hoping you might have time to go for a ride with me.
Sure. I'm surprised the frugal flyer is still on the road.
I was thinking we might roll like we used to.
Ooh. Is that my old bike?
Nah, I found it on the internet. It's a close match, though, right?
Wow. Yeah. It's even got the same stickers and everything. You sure this isn't my bike?
You ready?
Yeah.
Where are we going? You'll see. Come on. Try to keep up.
You sure you're up for this?
Oh, yeah. I'm feeling good. I was using the cane just for insurance, but I don't even need it.
I think you have more energy than I do.
So, tell me everything. What's been keeping you busy?
Just substitute teaching in between getting fired. I've also been tutoring a high school kid. He's special. Reminds me a little of me, actually.
Lucky kid. I never would have passed Honors Calc without your help. Hey, I read about your old boss, Dr. Octavius. That must have been crazy.
That's one way to put it, yeah. I wish you'd been around. Harry, why didn't you tell me you were sick? I'd have been there in a shot.
You wouldn't have liked what you'd seen. The treatment was horrible. I was floating in a tank with a healing agent. It gave me awful nightmares.
A tank? Wow.
Experimental stuff.
That's intense. I'm really sorry, Harry.
Oh, things close!
Wait, we're at Midtown High. Is that actually where we're going?
Can neither confirm nor deny.
This place looks exactly the same as it did 10 years ago. Oh!
Thanks. Come on.
Why'd you bring us here? We both hated high school.
Remember that time Flash and his buddies cornered me and broke my laptop? We lost that presentation.
For the Young Entrepreneurs Competition. We'd worked for months on that thing.
And the state meet was the next morning.
I had a backup on a USB.
But it was in your locker.
We called the school begging to let us in.
But they said no. It was after hours.
We were so desperate, we walked around the entire school, trying every door.
Until we got to this one.
Wait, what do you...
I remember we had to jimmy it. Shall we? The coast is clear. Come on. You sure the drive is upstairs in your locker?
Pretty sure.
What?
You said you were sure.
I was.
I mean, I am. Why are you asking now?
I don't know. I'm nervous.
Next up to bat is rookie all-star, number 12,
hold up.
Eric Monticelli.
It's right field, Rick. What's he doing here on Friday night? Listening to the game?
RBI.
Show us that rookie of the month stuff, kid. You're gonna be on this team forever.
Let's make a run for it. No, wait. He'll see us.
Double. This guy is the real deal, folks. We're gonna see him around for a lot of years. The fans are putting the pressure on.
Just aim it at something loud.
This recent home
bucket.
And they're
nah, too messy. Flash, get ready to be tackled. Nice. Come on. This is what criminals do. Am I a criminal now? Hey, forgot to tell you I showed our presentation to my mom. She thought it was really great. She had one critique, though. The name. She said we should rename it Heal the World.
Holy cow, that's perfect.
Right? Once we get to the top of the stairs, your locker's right there, right? Get down. Did he see us? I don't think so. Split up. We're meeting back at the gym.
Hey, who's that?
We're in trouble. We're in trouble, Mayday.
Where are you, you little punk? Someone in here playing tricks, huh?
I could really use a refill on my web shooters. Wait, I think I have extra web fluid stuff in the photo lab.